In part 2 of this video, let us arrange the pictures in the story. That means we are going to do sequencing. And the name of the story, as you know, The Holiday. Now children, you can see few pictures on the slide. In the first picture, you can see Seema is sitting inside the car and mummy and papa are arranging luggage. In the second picture, you can see Seema is on the ground, right, and drinking water. In the third picture, you can see Seema is with her friends. And in fourth picture, you can see mummy, papa and Seema are discussing something, right? Now I will show you few sentences also. Now children, we have here few sentences. I will read out all the sentences for you. Sentence number one, phew, it is a hot day. Sentence two, mama says, let's go someplace cool. Third sentence is, the bags are packed. And fourth one is, it is so cool and nice. Let's see the pictures carefully. We have already read the story and we know the story also, right? So now let's arrange them in sequence. If you see the second picture where Seema is drinking water will be the first picture, right? And in the second picture, they are discussing about going to some cool place. And in third picture, if you see, they pack their bag and they go to the cool place. And in fourth picture, Seema makes friends in that hill station, right? So let's arrange them in sequence with sentence. Here we are. Now children, we have already arranged all the pictures in sequence. Now it's time to arrange sentences. So the first picture will be, as you know, that Seema is drinking water on the playground. Yes, the sentence will be, phew, it is a hot day. The second picture will be, mama, papa and Seema are discussing about some hill station. So mama says, let's go some place cool. Now let's move on to the third sentence and third picture of the story. They have already packed their bags and they are ready to leave. So the sentence will be, the bags are packed. And the fourth sentence is, where Seema makes new friends. So it is so cool and nice. So this way children, we have arranged all the pictures in sequence and sentences as well. Now I hope you will read the story again and again and you will try to sequence other pictures from the story and read the sentences. Thank you.